whatever the bearded man wears around his hips, to me, looks more like some type of a technological device than what Egyptology suggests. Egyptology suggests that he is wearing a penis sheath. Now, to me, and it is clear that whatever is attached to his front of his belly is anything but a penis sheath. Is it possible that this is a carving of a potential extraterrestrial?